Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews. Coming back with you with another product review. This is the Extra Scrubbing Sponges Heavy Duty Extra Thick. I got it at a local bargain store for $1.49. You pour them in a package. Scrubber here, pots, pans, and a sponger where you can wipe things off with. The main thing I've been using this for is the scrubbing part. You know, it gets pots and pans if it's got something stuck to it, get food or something stuck to it. Use it to scrub it out a little bit. Does a pretty good job. And I wipe the counter off and sink of stuff with it too. The main thing I'm using it for is, like I said, screw my pots and pans out. Whatever they're stuck to them. Good little sponge, it's nice and thick. Been using it probably about a week now. Been using it for about a week. The old one way of getting to the point where it's time to get rid of it. They're pretty good, pretty nice little sponges. I mean, you don't need them for cleaning them, but whenever I clean the refrigerator, I'll probably clean the refrigerator out in the next couple days. It'll be a good thing to use too. For it, clean it out, wipe everything out in it. It'd be good for cleaning the refrigerator out, doing dishes, scrubbing your pots and pans. It's not really rough, too rough where it's going to mess your pots and pans up. It's some of them you got to watch what you use to scrub them out with. And clean your counters off, whatever you need. Different things you might need a sponge for when it comes to cleaning, especially in your kitchen. It, like I said, it's a pretty good little sponge. This is the Extra Scrubbing Sponges. Like I said, I got it in a local bargain store, so I'm not sure where else they sell these at. It's an off-grid product review. Share and like my videos and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.